Welcome to MGM IHS, MGM Institute of Health Sciences. Mahatma Gandhi Mission, MGM, was founded by Sri Kamal Kishoreji Kadam as a trust in Nanded with a vision to make world-class educational institutes where quality is emphasized. And this documentary will reveal what standards have been set by MGM IHS. Welcome.
MGM, the Mahatma Gandhi Mission. Unique is the religion of this institution, for it is upholding the mantle of humanity. Unique is the nature of this institution, for it is providing education of the highest quality. Unique is the journey of this institution, following the philosophies of Mahatma Gandhi. This journey has led MGM to excel at all that it creates. Be it educational institutions across Maharashtra, specialty and super specialty healthcare facilities, state-of-the-art research centers, and the piece de resistance, the deemed university. MGM has always been there, at the front of it all, working tirelessly towards the betterment of not only Marathwada and Maharashtra, but the entire nation.
What you need for a university then? Collection of intellectual people, which are passionately teaching the undergraduate students, tomorrow's doctors, tomorrow's nurses, and along with it, the research in their own fields. And the whole thing, if you collect together, is a university. Building this thing comes later on, but the critical mass of the intellectual people's collection was the hallmark of the getting us a deemed university status.
It was a historic moment when the Department of Higher Education in India bestowed upon MGM the honor of being recognized as a deemed university. Acknowledging the excellence, the dedication and service towards the nation that can be seen in the entirety of MGM's work.
On 30th of August 2006, we started this deemed university. We got a letter. After that, we had a problem to whom should we choose as a vice chancellor.
First vice chancellor was nominated Professor Dr. Ravindra Bapat. He was the ex-vice chancellor of Maharashtra University of Health Science, Nashik. August month is very auspicious for us. I born in August, Dr. Nitin Kadam born in August, university born in August. And medical school was started in August. So everything is August.
At present, MGM Medical College in Navi Mumbai and Aurangabad offer MBBS course for undergraduate students with an intake of 300 students, 150 seats in each college.
Surwati Basunas, Amcha Ithe, फीस नाही म्हणून कुणी परत जात नाही हे कुणाला माहित नाही की या मोठ्या संस्थेमध्ये म्हणजे सगळ्या संस्थांमध्ये इथून मुंबई कुठल्याही की ज्याला फीस नाही आहे आणि शिकायचं आहे असा कुणीही परत गेलेला नाही
The Medical College in Navi Mumbai offers 29 different postgraduate courses and the Medical College in Aurangabad offers 31 postgraduate courses. Under the Allied Health Sciences Department, MGM Medical College Navi Mumbai offers 7 undergraduate, 7 postgraduate and 7 PhD courses. The Medical College at Aurangabad offers 7 undergraduate, 8 postgraduate and 7 PhD courses. These figures are just a glimpse at the vast work that MGM is carrying out through its educational institutions. To stay updated for the information of latest figures of courses and intake capacity, just visit mgmuhs.com.
We have got all the postgraduate courses, you name it, and we have it. Whatever is mentioned in the MCI degree, the MCI booklet degree, we have got almost all these courses happening.
We are having totally, as on today, 95 postgraduate seats, including super speciality, in the Department of Cardiology, Urology, and Cardiac Thoracic Surgeries. Out of 95 postgraduate seats, some of the specialities such as MD Geriatric Medicine, unique in our country, first 10, and the MD Transfusion Medicines, first 10 in our countries. We have NABL accreditation for diagnostic laboratory, NABH scheme approved for our blood bank, NABH scheme in hospital, we are in the process for whole hospital.
There are many more courses which government is also inclined, you know, to start, like say naturopathy, yoga. Then we have started recently bachelor in prosthetic orthotics. So registrar's office job is going to be to plan out more and more courses and get them approved through the regulatory bodies and the university bodies, so that in near future we can have a full plethora of courses, you know, related to medicine. You know, so that is our vision in next say 2 years, 3 years, and which is rightly mentioned also in our mission and vision, that by 2020 we want to have all courses under one roof related to medicine and health.
When education and healthcare blend seamlessly, new and unique opportunities present themselves to the students. The MGM group of hospitals provide just that. The medical college students get to learn in real life situations through one of the 7 hospitals spread across Maharashtra. An example of this is the MGM hospital at Vashi, which has always been up to date with the latest advancement in the medical field. They are the pioneers in introducing the technology of robotics in surgery across Navi Mumbai. This robotic surgery unit at the MGM Hospital, Vashi, has revolutionized surgical procedures. Students get an opportunity to learn about this technology by directly experiencing it.
MGM Hospital, Vashi received prestigious accreditations of NABH and NABL since last 4 to 5 years. And these accreditations are given by the Quality Council of India, and now hospital administration is also preparing for the JCI, that's the international accreditation.
Year after year, the MGM group of hospitals and educational institutions help its students gain knowledge of the latest technologies and research being conducted across a vast array of subjects.
Among super specialty services, we have cardiology, nephrology, pediatric endocrinology, pediatric hemato-oncology, pediatric gastroenterology, we have neurology, then we have adult endocrinology. In surgical field, we have plastic surgery, urology, cardiovascular surgery, then neurosurgery, then we have this pediatric surgery, we have hepatopancreatobiliary surgery. So just having big infrastructure and 5-star facility, that is not important. All these 5-star facilities are provided to the poorest man. I think that is more important.
The soul of MGM lies in its values and a tireless undertaking following the philosophies of Mahatma Gandhi. Seva Parmo Dharma.
MGM MGM has grown up to almost 2,500 beds in the state of Maharashtra, which is comprising of 225 beds of world-class critical care, 100 beds for the dialysis center, and 40 world-class operation theaters. All these services are functioning and providing services to the community of the state of Maharashtra, right from the rural area to the urban area. On an average, approximately, Mahatma Gandhi Mission hospitals are providing outpatient services to almost 1 million people, that's 10 lakhs of the people per year. The admitted patients are almost nearby 0.1 million, that's 1 lakh of the patients are admitted in all group of hospitals of the Mahatma Gandhi Mission. There are almost 7 hospitals in the state of Maharashtra. If you put together these 30 years of service, I think MGM has done almost 25 million patients are seen in the outpatient, and 2.5 million patients are admitted and treated in the hospital premises. I think this is the great work which MGM has done in last 30 years of services.
These ever-growing figures are only the tip of the iceberg. From healthcare services to medical education, the scope of the MGM Institute of Health Sciences is vast and impressive. Under the deemed university, every institution is unique in its excellence. The NAC, A-grade certification, is an impressive feather in its cap.
The best part of it so far during my 6 years stay has been its accreditation in the grade A by NAC, which happened about 3 years back, of which we are very proud. This particular characteristics of this university is that it's a health sciences university, unlike a general university. Here, the most of the teaching takes place on the human patients. We are very concerned, we pay a lot of attention to the fact that our teaching is student-centric and our treatment is patient-centric.
Be it the medical college and hospital in Navi Mumbai or the one in Aurangabad, every student's mindset, psyche and approach to every medical problem is honed and augmented here.
MGM is not just giving education, it is trying to develop student as a complete citizen for the nation. We have excellent hostel facilities, sports facility. We have all indoor, outdoor sports facilities. I think in that respect, ours is the very unique and only medical college in the region to provide such a 5-star or a, very professional sports facility to our students. We have a separate cultural wing also. So in short, if you ask me, MGM's purpose of giving education is to create socially sensitive, nationally responsible, healthy tomorrow's citizen.
The medical college at Navi Mumbai and Aurangabad boasts of well thought out and designed classroom and labs, learning about the advancements in medical science. The core of education through hand-on practical knowledge is expressed through the forensic and pathological museums. The anatomy museum and dissection hall here have a number of specimens and cadavers for students to gain a more practical understanding of the theory they learn.
We have almost 50 cadavers. Every year we get 30 cadavers. Student to cadaver ratio is also less in our college. That is very unique thing about our college. Also, we remove the bones, normal bones from these cadavers. It is a very specialty of our department. Also, in the museum, we have almost 600 specimens where students can come and see, and they feel it very interesting. Almost 1,000 CT plates, MRI plates, X-ray plates, these are there, which are also useful for teaching them the radiological anatomy.
The medical college at Aurangabad is situated in the heart of the city. yet it exists amidst a serene and calm campus. With access to a huge central library, knowledge is always at the fingertips of every student. From theoretical knowledge in the library to learning from actual specimens, the Anatomy Hall is the place to learn about human anatomy. This knowledge is put to use when the students handle real-life cases with their faculty in the OPD of the hospital. These practices have transformed the entire medical college into an ever-flowing stream of knowledge and service to the nation. Of course, the faculty plays a key role in shaping generations after generations of qualified medical professionals.
We procure best of best equipment and instrument. Not even instrument, equipment, the man behind machine is equally important. So we started appointing best of best doctor in that subject. And we have paid a very huge amount for that, just to get equipment also and to get this best of best faculty also. So they can pass on their knowledge and skill to the next generation as far as teaching is concerned. So it has been win-win situation to both of us, to the faculty also, to institute also, to patient also, and to students also.
We wanted to have a collaboration with other universities abroad. Recently we had got collaboration with the South Korean University, where the teachers and students, they will have exchange. If teacher works, then students works. Taking into view, and we have given lot of initiative to the teachers. If somebody wanted to go for the conference abroad, we give all to and fro charges to him.
For patients that step into the MGM hospital, the doctor is their guardian angel. But quietly, behind the scenes, works the nurse. Coming back to MGM's Navi Mumbai campus in Kamothe, the Bombay Nursing School prides itself in creating such skilled nurses. Here, students are exposed to actual patients and real-life situations in the various specialty and super-specialty wards and intensive care units of the MGM hospital. It is this hands-on experience that makes them so capable at their job.
Critical care nursing, neonatal nursing, operation theatre nursing, and emergency and disaster nursing. This type of courses are taken up by the nurses who complete their graduation and they work in the hospital for 1 year and they come for this. So they become specialized in that particular area and they work. We are also planning to start nurse practitioners course, which has come in India recently, and in Mumbai till now I think nobody has applied, so we may be the pioneers of this course, and this will be a revolution in nursing profession.
Be it a day old child in the NICU or someone suffering from the ailments of old age, MGM has specially designed wards and facilities for each and every one of them. Every patient holds a special place in MGM's heart and is given special personal attention. One such institute is the MGM's College of Physiotherapy, a place where the students interact with patients suffering from spinal injuries, cerebral palsy, and many other such ailments. These patients become an intrinsic part of the MGM family.
8-10 वर्ष झाले मी याला सतत इथे घेऊन येते आणि थेरपी करून करून त्याच्यात भरपूर इम्प्रूव्हमेंट झालेला आहे. आता पहिले तो पोटावरच घसरायचा, आता उभा राहतो, बसतो. माझ्या आयुष्यात एवढा म्हणजे फरक पडला की मला असं वाटते की मी एवढं ह्याच्यासाठी कधी केलं पण नसतं. आता MGM हॉस्पिटलमध्ये एवढ्या सुविधा आणि एवढ्या मोफत ह्याच्यामध्ये होतात, त्याच्यामुळे मी याचा एवढा ट्रीटमेंट देऊ शकले.
A unique part of the College of Physiotherapy is the Human Movement Research Lab. It was established to study the nuances in the movements of the human body. Having tie-ups with multiple international institutions, this lab is taking human movement science to the next level. Motion tracking infrared cameras follow the movements of the case study. All of the information gathered by them is available for an accomplished team of doctors to simulate and conduct research on.
The MGM Center of Human Movement Science is an exclusive center across the country which offers this triad of research, clinical service and training. The vision of this center is to offer facilities for movement analysis to patients with various movement disorders ranging from cerebral palsy children to people with stroke to people with amputations to the extreme elite sports performance. Currently, we are working with Queen's University in Canada, University of Sydney in Australia, Cardiff University in UK, and the entire focus of all these research projects is to try and explore the movement science of Indian cultural traditional movements.
Another subject that will leave you speechless is undertaken by the Department of Prosthetics and Orthotics. This is one of only 7 such departments in India and the only one to be under a deemed university. These prosthetics aren't just tools to enable a patient to walk, but they are a way for them to regain their confidence and their life. Now, let's look at this patient. When he lost his leg, it seemed like he had lost everything. But thanks to this department, he was given back his life with confidence.
मेरा पांव चला गया, अभी मैं कैसे चलूंगा, फिरूंगा, क्या होगा? उस समय बहुत टेंशन में था, लेकिन फिर बाद में हमको मालूम पड़ा कि नहीं, अब MGM के PNO में मतलब आर्टिफिशियल लेग देते हैं, तो मेरे को थोड़ा सुकून हुआ. फिर मैं आया यहाँ पे, अपना माप वगैरह दिया, तो बाद में ये पाँव मिला हमको, और इस समय ज़्यादा ही मैं खुश हूँ.
देयर कम्स दिस डिपार्टमेंट वेयर वी मेक आर्टिफिशियल लिम्स. ऑल दीज प्रोस्थेटिक थिंग्स दैट वी आर मेकिंग आर गिवन बाय गवर्नमेंट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र, सो दे आर फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट टू द पेशेंट. दे आर नॉट इवन चार्ज अ सिंगल पेनी फॉर वॉट एवर दे आर बींग फिटेड विथ, सो दे आर फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट, बट द क्वालिटी इज मेंटेन्ड एट द नेशनल लेवल.
The list of unique things under the deemed university at the Navi Mumbai campus is vast and ever increasing. And this is just the beginning. Another unique aspect of MGM's Institute of Health Sciences is the research being conducted here. MGM has left no stone unturned in focusing on research of the various facets of medicine.
Credit goes to, of course, Dr. Chandrapuri, PVC, Pro Vice Chancellor of Research, and his whole team. We have collected almost 6 crore rupees for the extramural fundings for the research. In addition to that, MGM University every year separate out 2 crores, 1 crore for Aurangabad and 1 crore for Navi Mumbai for the medical research, physiotherapy research and nursing research.
In the calming hours of the night, a team of doctors and researchers is awake, constantly monitoring patients and keeping track of their vitals. This is the usual scene in the MGM Sleep Lab, equipped with state-of-the-art facilities and equipment. This sleep lab has a direct tie-up with University of Pennsylvania Health System, USA. This is Asia's largest sleep lab and among the top 5 worldwide. It is created to monitor the sleep patterns of patients with suspected physical or neurological conditions.
We have meticulously made this facility with the cooperation of University of Pennsylvania, Philadelphia, the Sleep Medicine and Research Center, with luminaries like Dr. Alan Pack. Now more and more awareness is coming in, more and more cases we are now dealing with, right from the brain tumors to detection of different cardiovascular, respiratory and central nervous system disorders.
Now, moving towards the infectious disease research lab, which is another unique facet of the deemed university. Backed by state-of-the-art infrastructure, this lab has been immersed in researching infectious diseases. One of the important aspects is experimenting on zebrafish.
The main purpose of this lab is to do all the diagnostic as well as research related work with the HIV and TB. During 1998 to 2001, we have diagnosed more than lakhs of patients who are treated with the HIV. Apart from that, we have developed a CD4, CD8 count. That is a kit-based method which was internationally patented and which was approved by the FDA, and we are used for the treatment of many patients.
The Omics Lab in Navi Mumbai campus is one of a kind research lab. It is paying special attention to battling various diseases through the study and research of genomics. The Omics Lab has an internationally inspired design and ultra-modern facilities. This creates a conducive environment for its research.
This research center is basically infrastructure-wise having the various facilities like proteomics, genomics and computational biology. Achievement-wise, we have published a number of the papers of the international or the national repute, and also filed latest 4 patents. And all the 4 patents are the published, and this is in the area of the nanobiotechnology and the drug discovery. This laboratory have achieved by getting one very, very important award, Distinguished Scientist Award, by the International Venus International Foundation.
If not Navi Mumbai, but all over the Maharashtra, we are the one who are having 9 patents on our names.
Practical knowledge is the biggest skill that a medical practitioner can possess. The skill labs in both the medical colleges have some of the most advanced mannequins, be it Navi Mumbai or Aurangabad. These labs are equipped with multiple special setups to learn practical applications of the medical procedures.
We have taken training programs from American Heart Association, accreditation given by American Heart Association for basic life support, advanced cardiac life support and pediatric advanced life support. We also have plans to take future training programs for trauma life support, so international trauma life support.
Both campuses have separate OPDs catering to hundreds of patients every day. The doctors in these OPDs work tirelessly to treat a large number of patients every day. Many of these patients are among the poorest of the poor, and yet they are given the best possible treatment.
Almost 60 to 70% of these healthcare services are subsidized, and 20% healthcare services are highly subsidized. This is almost each and every hospital. The 20% beds are reserved for the indigent patient. We also support the government of Maharashtra's social welfare activities like a Rajiv Gandhi health scheme and other activities. This hospital is catering to right from the poorest person of the society and providing them the latest ultra modern healthcare services.
In Navi Mumbai and Aurangabad, you will see modern OT complexes with multiple operation theatres that make it possible to successfully complete a large number of surgeries every single day. Add to that the special wards, the most modern ICUs, specialty SICUs and MICUs. And you will see the careful attention that is taken to ensure every patient is treated with utmost care.
I should say the world-class equipment and instruments, hands-on experience to the students, well-organized hospitals, well-equipped laboratories, well-trained faculty, and good students. So this combination makes a university a quality university.
And here I will also like to mention, university has signed memorandum of understanding with 11 international universities so that we work together to promote research, and that also gives you a lot of satisfaction that the foreign institutions recognize the potential, the strength, the facilities of MGM, that they come forward to partner with us.
It is said that an MBBS student is transformed into a skilled doctor in the OPD, and these skills are tested to their max in the operation theatres. To create such skilled doctors, you need to have a strong and varied OPD setup and the most advanced OT complex. Under the deemed university, every student is automatically granted access to all these facilities and infrastructure, be it from Navi Mumbai campus or from Aurangabad. Every faculty makes sure that the students get the maximum out of each facility to reach the heights of excellence in their profession. The management is always keen to provide world's best infrastructure to its students and patients at the lowest cost possible.
The day when our chairman told us, Mahatma Gandhi mission is a service mission. And he said, the father of India once told to all the citizens of the India, wipe the tears from every eyes. And that is our motto of the Mahatma Gandhi mission. And every year I pass on this to my undergraduate, postgraduate students, wipe the tears from every eye. Nobody should go from your hands without any help or without any satisfaction. So that is our culture in the Mahatma Gandhi mission.
These values, this dedication, this connect with humanity, is what differentiates MGM's Institute of Health Sciences from many others of its kind. This is why it was bestowed the honor of being a deemed university.
I want to make MGM University is one of the world-class university. We should be on the way of getting in the world's top 100 university. Second, my vision is from my university in next 30 years, some Nobel laureate should come. And I'm sure, pretty sure about my young generation, young students, that some of them will carry forward this thing.
Such is this place, a place where education and humanitarian values are worshipped, a place where the Mahatma isn't just in their name, but in their hearts, in their souls, and in their work. Work that has illuminated the lives of everyone around them, as envisioned by their motto, Aao, Ujala Kare.